bro hard on this bitch. Claiming he broke, but he folding the pressure. Price to book me, only digits they getting. Yeah, niggas stay on me, he feeling the shrug. They hate more real than the love sometimes. And your bitch more real than your man's most times. Bitches look up to me like I'm their idol. And niggas look at me like they win a title. I don't trust nobody but it's fucking K. My nigga keep it sharp like Young M.A. My name ain't Simon, he gon' do what I say. It's a hot girl summer, so your nigga ain't safe. How you don't fuck with 12, but you say John Cuff.
Okay.
Up here because it's gonna start raining. Finally, come on, what time? Out of water.
Okay. How are you out of here? Huh? So I wonder how you get out of here. Huh? Oh. Oh, Lord. I've never been to Willowbrook Mall. Mm-hmm. Oh, I know my hair look a mess.
What's good, YouTube? I
can do my intro. Oh, Lord.
Video.
Your what?
My YouTube video. Everywhere I go, somewhere like tomorrow, so I gotta do a YouTube video. There you go, like right there. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I know, that's it. Foot Locker and Finish Line. I said Foot Locker and Finish Line, right to each other.
Which foot?
Left.
I don't have the money though. I wish I did. Okay. All right, thank you.
Yikes! This mall is huge as hell. I got me some Jordan 4s. The retro Jordan 4s. Low tops. The red and blue ones. Now I gotta find me a shirt to match. But the mall in Houston, this is huge. This is a new mall. This is huge. It's big. Down here. I am not trying to get copyrighted for somebody.
$20
for shirts. No, you can't this way, huh?
That way. Go around.
Huh. Look at this. Could I get a jacket? I should have matched it. Let's see if we go. Time to go.
definition? So, how do I play this? I don't even know how to play this shirt. I don't know. It is going to be useful. That's one thing.
Starting Route 2 to McFarland Road. Proceed to Willowbrook Mall, then turn left.
That's why the phone is
turn left onto Willowbrook Mall, then turn right.
I'm gonna come back. So I went to the mall today. What about that? I went to the mall and got this shirt. And my boyfriend picture on it. Put this picture on it. Then I got me some shoes, some Jordans. I got some Jordans. I paid $108 for shoes, and I paid $29 for the shirt. This is what the shoe look like. Jordan with your fours.
Right around the corner from the house. Thank you, Jesus. Cause I need a nap. I'm cranky. I'm like them kids. Yeah, I can take a nap right.